what's really sad is that this gentleman, his son.